Hi, I'm Karthik. I'm an intern at HasGeek. So obviously it goes without saying that at some point we have to demo the Talk Funnel app. So if you guys don't know what funnel is, it's a space for proposals and events, for proposing on events. And it's what HasGeek uses for all their conferences, right? So this app is basically 2 days old. So it's something I worked on 2 days ago. So it's kind of rough around the edges. I'm still a student, so this is my project to learn Android, basically. So I'd like some feedback from you guys, right, on this. So anyway, so basically it shows you the schedule for various events. Right now it's for only DroidCon, but for all future HasGeek events, it will be for all the other conferences, it'll be the same app. So and we've incorporated this chat client called Scrollback, if you guys have not heard of it. It's an online tool for chatting. So we've embedded that as well in. So basically what I want to show you guys was, if you guys haven't gone through it, we have a feedback option within the app for all the sessions that have happened today. So we would like it if you guys could give some feedback, right, on this. And I'm also looking for a lot of suggestions from you guys on how we should go about this app, go about the proceeding with this app in terms of design and functionality. So I would really like it if you guys could give me some feedback, right? Preferably on the chat within the app itself, or you guys can get in touch online. My thing is on the website. Yeah, obviously this is going to happen, so. Right. So yeah, so that's basically about it. Obviously, do you guys have any questions? Yeah, you can ask in the chat if you don't want to. Yes, it is. Right now, the Talk Funnel website. Yes, it is updated from the web. So it does it in the background every time you launch it. Sorry? Yeah, that is one more thing we're trying to do. So my idea is that I want to follow. So a couple of things we plan to do immediately is that, yeah, one is to jump to the current times, so you know. So already, if you guys start a thread, right, in a conversation, like now you can see this blue line. So that entire thing is considered one conversation. So you can actually follow all the discussions on the side.